To do this exercise, we need a pole for trot, a simple cross fence, and then 5.5 meters to an oxer. All jumping exercises done in trot are good for training the rider's position in the saddle, as well as phase and timing. This exercise is also quite inviting for the horse, and therefore it's possible to make the second jump a little bit higher. This exercise will definitely build up your confidence and the confidence of your horse.